officers did secure the home in order to go apply for a search warrant. During that time, officers were posted out front of the home. Unbeknownst to them, this incident actually made its way into the home from the back door. And officers believe that would be left in the case. They did try to find the defendant. Defendant did talk to police during that time. He was found to be sitting on the duffel bag. That duffel bag did contain firearms, and one of them was loaded.